call for the Millennium Hotel to be torn down to make way for new development. We told you yesterday that there is an agreement to sell the Millennium, which is the main hotel for the convention center. Earlier this year, city leaders said that they were unhappy with the operation of the Millennium because of complaints it was in disrepair. There was even talk of filing a public nuisance lawsuit.